Let us do this for a poet. He said, a wise king.
I'll sing it at your funeral. supposed to be dead.
Get up. We owe the money out. Out the window.
You know whose mine this is? You know whose building this is?
Howard Saints.
You're not gonna believe this.
My job takes me to a lot of places. I sleep alone. I eat alone. I'd like to meet someone, but it's tough when you live out of a suitcase. My name's Joe. This is what I do.
Purpose of your visit to Bangkok, Mr. Winston?
Holiday. All my clients have one thing in common. They feed off the people. There's big money in misery. Where there's money, there's competition. And the guy paying me usually wins. You want to make some money?
$2,000 a day. What's your name?
Carl.
You know the Caribbean Club? Ask for a dancer named Paul. Give her this. She's going to give you a package.
When it comes to killing...
The man in the kiss.
He hurts many country girls. He buys them from their parents. And sell them.
Make it quick. Make it clean.
Do the police know who you are?
No one knows who I am.
And never make it personal.
Don't take an interest in people outside of work. There is no such thing as trust.
What is your work?
Oh, not banking.
This guy fight bad guys and help support. Thank you for loving him. He's a very good man, same like you.
When you deal in the business of death, saving a life can be the most deadly job of all.
Yes. We had an arrangement. Political assassination wasn't in the contract.
Nicholas Cage.
If I see your people again, I'll kill you.
Things to all of us, and you mean every word you say.
Hands behind your head.
You sure about that?
Thank you.
breadcrumbs right to us.
I've known some pretty strange women in my time. But this one, she's got the final word on strange. What is it with you and women?
The octopus always finds his nemesis so destructive.